Thanks, scholars. Today, we are going to learn about the refraction of light. All you need is a picture and a glass of water. Refraction is the bending of light waves as they pass through different items that are transparent or see-through. Have you ever wondered why stars twinkle? It's refraction. The light from the stars pass through the different gases in the atmosphere, making it appear like the stars are twinkling, when they really aren't. Today, we have an image of an arrow that is pointed left. Let's see what happens when we move a large glass of water in front of the image. Look, the arrow magically flips to the right, but it's not magic. It's refraction. So next time, when you look into a swimming pool or up in the sky and you see something weird, it's just refraction of light. This has been Steaming It Up with Samuel. See you guys next time.